Worst. Motherfucker never loved us. Never loved her. You ain't know now, you know now. Still had to scrub J's with a toothbrush. Still playing my old shit. But yo, it's like the police asking us questions. We don't know shit. Flex. I'm just flex. Never loved us. Do it look like we stress. Look at you, look at you, and look at you. I'm glad that they chose us. Command and submission, try to fight to the finish just to see if my finish.
On my worst behavior, no.
They used to never wanna hear us. Remember? Motherf never loved us. Remember? Motherf.
Hey guys, my name is Leon and I'm with
Israel. Welcome to Sneakerheads. Here we'll give you all the sneaker insiders to keep you updated.
New releases here in Sneakerheads, we'll give you information about the upcoming releases. We have the Air Jordan 10 New York City releasing on the 27th of May for $190. And on the 30th, we have the Air Jordan 1 David Letterman releasing for $160. And those are your new upcoming releases this week.
Heat or not. This week on Heat or Not, we have the Retro 4 Military Blue and the Retro 4 Bread. Both are OG colorways, but which one looks better? Tell us what you think down below.
Shoe of the Week. On the Shoe of the Week, we have the Kobe 7 All-Stars, also known as Galaxy, since Kobe has retired with a 60-point game. We will forever remember this great shoe, and that's why it's been awarded with the Shoe of the Week.
Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more Sneaker Insiders.
Worst. Motherfucker never loved us. Never loved us. You ain't know now, you know now. Still had to scrub J's with a toothbrush. Still playing my old shit. But yo, it's like the police asking us questions. We don't know shit. Flex. I'm just flex. Never loved us. Do it look like we stress. Look at you, look at you, and look at you. I'm glad that they chose us. Command and submission, try to fight to the finish just to see if my finish.
On my worst behavior, no.
They used to never wanna hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved.